And that's what I do to kind of sync it all up. That's all I do.
This one. All right, I'm just gonna loop back into my thing. Okay, guys, now we are into the game, and yeah, let's see what happens. Yeah, let's
Let's see
go.
if we survive, because this is on
Yeah,
advanced
let's see.
difficulty, so don't get mad at
That's
me if we die.
no, you. No, I play with expert all the time,
Oh,
man.
I do, because I've been having a
Yeah,
lot of trouble with
expert's awesome.
my friends, because they always run off
Run
and
about.
die.
Nah, not that me. I've been playing this for years,
Oh, yeah.
buddy.
Back in old Xbox days where I used to be a console player.
Yeah. 360 days.
Oh, yeah. I gotta
What was
say,
your favorite game on 360, actually?
360?
Yeah.
Favorite game. Damn, that's a lot of games to go by.
That is.
I'm
Or
gonna.
favorite franchise,
Favorite
actually,
franchise,
if you had a
that's gonna
franchise.
have to be Bethesda. I got
Sorry?
Bethesda. Like,
I'm literally
Fallout,
just
Fallout
that.
franchise.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So,
Okay.
my favorite game would probably have to be Fallout 3.
My favorite game on individually would have to be Modern Warfare 2. There's no going about
Oh,
it.
that was.
I just love that game. That was such a good game. I sweated that game so much. My favorite franchise has to be the game we're playing now.
Nah.
Left 4 Dead.
I.
I remember when this first came out, I milked the shit out of it. I swear down.
Have you heard
I
that
love this.
information has been leaked about Left 4 Dead 3? They might actually be making a third one.
I've heard stuff, but I doubt they will. I doubt Valve will be so
I
reckless
want
of
to be I
leaking.
want to believe, 'cause they've never made it to
I want to
3.
believe. Oh yes, they've never made anything for a free. Half-Life 3 would look sick, especially with the updated graphics and capabilities, all that, you know.
Yeah. 'Cause what did they leave off on Half-Life? Was it that the woman's dad got his like brain sucked out? Isn't that what happened?
I can't really remember. I actually played it ages ago, but I believe it went on the like some lines of that. Oh, there's an explosive ammo here,
Ooh,
so.
nice. First aid kit's over here. Nice.
I'll get back before one of the bots nick it.
Yeah, I can't reckon like what all happened in Half-Life. Like I started a playthrough of it, but I guess I could finish it. Have you heard of Handbrake? Do you ever use
No,
Handbrake?
I haven't.
Handbrake is
No.
actually very good because if you don't like making your videos longer, but you kind of, wanna, if you do a playthrough and you want it spread out longer, Handbrake will compress your memory. So if your video is like 5 gigabytes, it can compress it to around 1 gigabyte, even less. It's very handy. I fall in love with Handbrake. It's so good.
I'll think about if you send me the link after,
Oh
I
yeah,
can
I'll
look at it.
even tell you the settings on how like it, you your some of your quality does go away, but it's depends on how you set your settings. 'Cause right now I have it set where I lose like a minor like bit of it, just very little.
Oh, okay. That's fine, that's fine.
'Cause until I got Handbrake, I never uploaded at 1080. It's always 720 or yeah.
Oh, really? I just use obviously OBS or Shadowplay if it worked, and then all I do is render it on Sony Vegas, and it comes up 1080p all the time.
I hear OBS is already like compressed. The file size is actually very small.
I haven't had like that much of a problem with it. I feel like it's just the right size, I reckon. And obviously, at the end, obviously, once you crop it all and you've set a new video, you can delete some of the old if you don't need it. So obviously, that's off your computer.
Yeah.
But other than that, it's I find it all right. Let me
patch you up. So we got through that first part with no damage whatsoever. We should probably.
Exactly, exactly. Think we're not as reckless as your friends, I guess then.
Yeah. Because I don't really have to go and save you, which. Oh, fire bullets. It's here. Probably should
Friendly,
save that.
I'll
Oh,
take
well.
that. Thank you very much.
Weapons here! Pistols.
I think you should probably spice it up and turn it up to expert, though.
Oh, you want to? Okay. Okay, let's yeah, do this. Change difficulty.
That's the only gameplay, game mode I play.
Ah.
Game difficulty I play, because it's just so easy for me now.
Yeah. Oh my.
Oh.
Oh, Francis, Francis.
Oh, no.
There's some fire here, so I'm currently trapped. But I'll be fine, I guess.
There's an AK over here.
Okay, nice.
Oh, ooh, I almost shot you.
I shot myself. okay, cool.
Oh god. So I've been thinking of getting that newest Battlefield game. It actually looks pretty good. Have you tried
Battlefield that? One? I haven't tried it, but I've looked at it so many times, and I am in love with the game. It's so good. I love games depicted on real things. Obviously, this one's depicted on, is it World War One or Two? It's one of the two. I love games that are based alongside something that's happened, because it feels more real, and you can emphasize with it a little bit more.
Yeah. The only reason why I love that game is because, well, any of the Battlefield is because the choices, you know, all the guns and everything. I like the whole first-person shooter and the concept of it, but I just love choices. Just the amount of guns that are in there.
I recommend for this part, as an expert, if you go up here and you, turn there, and I'll put this fire down and I'll shoot it and I'll activate it if you want.
Yep.
Okay, let's go. Sorry, Francis. Sorry, Lewis.
Dodge on your own. Oh god. Man, I love the Stormtrooper rifle. They changed the sound too, and it sounds so good.
I've disabled all mine. I had like the Halo guns and all that as well.
Yeah, I had like a Halo theme at one point. Just spice it all up. Oh god. Well, we should have played on realism.
Sorry?
I said we should have played it on realism. Oh, please don't. Oh god. Aha!
Okay. Alright, I think the, okay. Yeah, it's dumb. Let's go.
See you later. There should be a tank. There's always a tank that spawns out here.
There's a smoker as well. Just smoker above us. I play very tactically. I'm not sure if you can already tell, but if I hear a smoker and I see a smoker, I will let you guys know. Oh, there is.
Oh. Damn it. There was a beam in my way. I'm surprised there's
the team, you know?
I'm surprised there's no tank.
I guarantee there'll be one round this corner. I guarantee it.
I'm happy about is how everything's randomly generated when it comes to like. My instincts.
Oh, never mind. I've got it. Oh shit!
Oh.
Okay. Let me take this adrenaline and I will deal with this witch. You wanna see something cool?
If you outrun her, she'll just run off.
Witch is getting mad. Oh, I missed her.
That was very interesting.
I've done it so many times before. You crash next to her head, and as soon as she stands up, you shoot her, and she dies.
I believe that's a pump that can do that, because the pump does more damage than the spaz, I believe.
It's both of them. Any shotgun, even the starter weapon, the starter shotgun.
Oh, you bastard!
That's a boomer. There's a boomer around the corner as well.
Don't mind if I take this.
That's my bad. I shouldn't have missed that. I feel very embarrassed now.
To tell you the truth, if you didn't do anything about her, I would have thrown a boomer bile at her and probably died. It's just something I do. You see a witch, it's like I have to.
You can't let her live. You have to kill her.
Yep. Oh, there's another one!
Oh god. All right, it's your turn. She's on the truck there, or whatever.
Think I could do it?
If you want it.
Oh, there's something behind us. Yeah, I'd rather get rid of the horde first.
The hunter.
Okay, where is
behind
he?
You.
Behind me? Oh! It did not sound like he was behind me.
A charger.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
Alright, so I think this is your time. And smoker!
Ah!
Run! I think this was a bad idea, dude!
No, perfectly fine! Perfectly fine! Perfectly fine!
Oh, save me! Save me!
Ah!
Oh, shit! On the bright side, I killed her.
Son of a bitch!
I'll just go and get my stuff back then.
Screw up. That's empty.
I think I sort of killed you. I told you to get my remain, my body. So, that's sort of my fault. There's a hunter.
Oh,
somewhere.
I would have died anyway. She was not going anyway.
Oh, should I be nasty and take all your stuff?
Go ahead. There's a safe house ahead.
That's a good point. There's a beam up.
There's a hunter. Now there's somewhere. A hunter. Found him. Got him. You know, I wish Left 4 Dead went with their idea and put in the Screamer. He would have been awesome.
He was actually in. I remember in the early stages of the game.
I heard you could spawn him in.
I don't think you could spawn him. He spawned in at random times. I remember because it was just a really loud screech, wasn't it?
Yeah, and then a big horde would come. Yeah, except they kind of switched him out with the boomer, right? They're like, let's just go with the boomer.
Yeah. No, I mean, I remember, I was playing Xbox 360, I think it was on Parish, and I legit, the scream was heard, and a load of zombies come, and I don't know. I think I killed it once, I'm not sure, I think it was in a hood, I'm not too sure. I don't know. But yeah, okay. Well, last round could have gone a bit better.
I got you, don't worry. I got you, don't worry.
I got you, don't worry. Alright, now we're
not supposed to feel up a woman like that. What's the matter with you?
Zombie apocalypse, man, come on.
You get lonely at times. Stay still, I can help you. It's you for enough on your own. I don't like to leave items behind. Yeah. Oh no, here comes a zombie. Oh god. Oh.
Reloading.
Oh.
Oh. Watch out. So free to shoot you in the back. Oh. Where are they coming from? Oh, they're coming from over here. Oh. Oh!
There's a charger outside and a smoker.
I'm sure they're on fire. I would not stand in the opening.
That last bit of explosion will do it. Watch out. There he is, there's a charger.
Yep. Oh,
ouch! Oh, we both got caught.
I've been lynched!
Save me! Damn, that zombie's going ham on you, man!
What?
Alright. There's a smoker still up there. He's laughing at us, dude. Come on.
What would you rather be licked to death or smashed to the ground?
I'd rather be smashed.
Exactly. I wouldn't want. Ah, son of a bitch! I've been lynched again!
That's what the bloody bots are aimbots. Like, I was shooting that charge, that smith.
You're dead.
I can't even speak! There's a, Atomhe or Bimwell.
Ooh. Like I said before, I hate to let things go to waste.
Jockey. Yeah.
Oh,
whoa, he was fine. It's a play.
It's just a thing. My people need me. Oh shit.
Oh, there's pills here.
Pills, nice.
Oh, Boomer.
Where are you, Boomer? Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, he actually got me. What? No, go after the Boomer Ball. Don't, no, not after me!
Okay, I got you.
Damn it!
No, don't.
They choose. Oh, I guess I do have like Boomer Bile on me. I guess that's fine.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
I'm a little lightheaded. I'm a little lightheaded.
Oh, oh, wait. Ran too?
Hmm? If you hit her and run off with the thing,
guarantee I will get her this time. I promise you. Shall I try? Oh, and there's a pump shotgun here, so that's even better.
The XM.
Holy shit, she's right behind that door! I just walked in there, blinded.
Don't worry, I got this.
That was a door. I'll throw some fire down.
I'll outrun her and she'll get pissed.
Oh no! No, I restarted her. I restarted her anger. I threw fire down and now she's after me. She's after me, dude.
Use your adrenaline if you outrun her shield.
What? Oh! What? She just swung at me at the window.
Wait, where are you?
I'm by the window. That's me!
Oh.
How are you doing? I was standing by the window and she just... I'm tired, man.
Are you alright?
You can see by my eyes, I'm tired.
Yeah, the gun in the back of your head right now.
Yeah. Just leave me. I need to rest for a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, I'll... Oh, Jesus Christ!
You've just passed the pump shotgun, by the way.
Dexem? Oh,
table. It's behind you. Back in the room you were.
Found something better.
Alright, that's not bad.
Oh, an M4A4.
That's a SCAR.
It's an M4A4. Did I just hear a tank? I thought I heard him growling.
That's a smoker. Oh, Francis is my savior, man.
Yeah, I just saw your body over there.
When hero comes along.
Come grab a M4.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
I'll grab a SCAR, sure.
Fuck off. It's my mod! Oh. Don't you just love it when zombies climb on invisible walls?
I mean, I don't know. I don't know what it is, what it is about Left 4 Dead, I mean, sorry, but no matter how many times you play it, it still looks so much, like, good. So good. First time you played it, that makes sense. I probably worded that wrong.
You mean like for the time it was made?
Yeah, I mean like even now playing this. Oops.
Ow!
Sorry.
How did a pistol bring me down 20 health?
What a pistol! That was the M4.
Oh. Healing, cover me. I was gonna heal, but no. I usually just save my healing for
there's
blue screen
back in this house over here anyway.
Oh, okay, yeah, I'm healing. There's a fucking tank over there.
Oh, yep. Okay, that pipe again.
Ruby's music turns on whenever there's a tank.
Oh, I'm getting up there. See you later. Reloading.
She just leave us behind. Come on, bring a tank.
Rip Lewis.
Oh, come on,
run!
Run!
Run.
Ah! I got him. Without a single hit from him. He almost got me. If it wasn't for that adrenaline, I'd be dead.
Oh! Bloody zombies. Oh, there's a smoker.
Oh. As I teabag you. A second.
You're a girl, you can't do that.
Well, I will... Whatever a girl... It's called for a girl. Mutton chops.
I will V-bag you.
A mutton chop you.
That's what you did. This defib unit here.
Ah.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Oh, it's all pills! Why don't I kill you and then revive you?
Because the bots are rubbish.
Rubbish, so you kill one and heal him.
Yeah. I'd rather him have some health than me a bit, because I see. Oh, they might, oh, there's a charge up.
What?
Oh my god.
What?
Chucky! No! Loose!
I'm coming!
Oh, I'm revived, but I'm on like black and white.
You're black and white?
Yeah, I've got my pills, don't worry about. You should right, probably come to the edge of me.
Come on the edge of the plane.
Oh! Death row.